Hey guys, it is Jack here, and we are going to be doing my Swiss Army penknife. Okay, you guys may think I'm a little young. Yes, I am. But it was a present my dad gave me. So, this is what it is. It's basically a penknife, so if you get into danger anywhere, this will have everything you need for it. There's a bottle cork right there. And so first I'm going to show you the big blade, just like that. And let's just put that back in. Here is the small blade. Have like a screwdriver type bottle opener with the wire cutter, as you can see in that gap just there, right there. So the screwdriver's on the top. Then you have the fish hook. So say if you're living out in the wild, you need the a stick, and then you just tie this around it with some vines, put some meat onto it or something, and that will be your fish hook. Next we'll go on to the if you guys can see that little colour bit, that like white bit there, you can actually pull that out, and that is a toothpick. You guys can see like a grey one just there. They are actually tweezers, so you can pull out like the leeches who get into your blood and suck out your blood, and you can actually die from it, so that is quite harsh. Now let's have the bottle cork. I can get it out. Okay there, that's for when you get back. Nice bottle of champagne, there you go. And then there's this, I only just found this out, you know. It's like little blade behind the bottle cork. Quite sharp. And I don't know what that gap is in the middle for, but it's for something. So, I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, and so, hope you enjoyed. And peace.